Phantom Blaster. It all depends. It's on his account. So we'll see how it goes with him. So we shall see.
Hey, Brian, we stopped for Buffalo Wild Wings. Sorry, Mark, I'm tired.
Wingstop. What?
It's more convenient. Wingstop.
Wingstop? I'm sure it's a cool place to stay.
It's convenient, really. Like, if I was going to sit down somewhere, I'd probably go to Buffalo Wild
Wings. I'll
taste wise, what's better?
Wingstop.
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 You lose, bro. You lose.
Mostly Wingstop.
I got all my judges here.
Even Brian,
he's
not here today.
Yeah, he's Brian said so too. I'm just
Wait, you were just at Wingstop the other day.
Man, I was smashing before local.
That's so like Brian.
I'm just,
I came here right before.
Really right before he came like local. Like everything like anybody loves.
That's funny.
Like, bro, like, we love
came in like
two
big ass back.
Well, now I want chicken.
Oh,
alright. Straight up Vanguard. And, oh, God. Okay. So, my turn. Draw. Right. Draw. Yes. Swing. Over. Dry check. Yes. Yeah, this could be interesting. Okay, here we go. A little early, but why not? It's all dominoes. Yeah. Anyways, 10 right here.
10?
Yeah.
10. Oh, 20.
Alright, casting. Yeah, I'm really smelling the food. Oh, that's what you're wearing.
I'm actually surprised.
Sure. Why not? Alright, damage. Table. Sure.
Whoa.
There you go. Damage.
Okay. It's
Force one. Soul Blast. Top 7. It's bad, but I don't care. Calling the end. I'm gonna have to use this in a way that I never used it before. Like a blood bond, and call it here.
It says
it's playing
as a good. Let's see. Draw trigger, power here, let's draw. Next check. Hit the cat. Swing.
There you go.
Pass him.
Oh, yeah. Well, you were asking for them, there they are.
At least I didn't give you three, because then you would have pulled off this kill. I know you got some.
I got three.
I'm mode.
I have one.
On my point.
How about another black?
Sell two.
Also, he's in deadlock. Him.
Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, did you see that?
He's basically 9.
Alright, here
he goes.
He gets plus 2.
Yeah, that's 1. So he gets minus 4, so he's 4. But then he gets plus 5, that's 9.
Judge says yes! Oh my god, Jonathan! Oh, that was super close.
Oh my god, fusing with deadlock, that's really degenerate.
20. 20?
Just give me a second life, it'd just be this.
I'll take this. I'm risking it. So he's on the draw trade. Power charge man, plus draw. So it's 23. Yeah, sure.
I mean, if you want to hold those of you, can.
I mean, it would be a buff if it made a 3 speed. Because then it would actually combo.
I don't know.
It would actually combo boss when you get game in.
Yeah,
right now it doesn't. But it does.
I think we're game throw. Right. Imaginary gift, force one again. Let's place it on the end. Calling meal flame. Swing here. As long as you don't have, since you still have that, you can't get the blast for you. Okay. Vanguard, swing. Don't drive. Crit. And nature. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. Go ahead. Stand it. At least I could rock it. When you counterblast to call,
oh yeah,
yeah,
you can ride.
Yeah, that's the only good thing. Right?
Yeah.
20? Stand the rears. Draw.
On card.
So here's what you do. I don't know if I've told you this story. I did like some kind of poke to like draw something. And he faded it. And fade puts a card in his pool. And like that's a card in his pool now.
So I guess I'm spot.
And I killed him on like turn two. It wasn't turn one. It was turn one. No, here's what he did. He faded a foundation. What's the and then did something that says I can't play it anymore. Yeah. And that's must be it. And then I'm like, well, okay. That's why it was definitely turn one, because that's why I had to roll a die to figure it out.
And only zeros. Yeah. Alright, no satisfaction.
Well, I guess I'm just getting 42 damage and 42
big
every turn.
You
did it.
Yeah, I did it. You can burn it out.
No, this is crazy.
Because I was hoping you wouldn't call an entire field.
I looked, okay? I looked.
Just like,